This is terrible! I never imagined Black would destroy the time machine!
Hey, Trunks! Who was that? One of your friends from the future?
Huh?
Welcome back! Great job out there!
Both of you did very well today!
The time machine ended up totaled, but, well, that's what happened in the proper timeline, so...
Yeah, the correction was a success. Oh dear! There's been another change in history!
Are you sure?
The point in time is after the time machine was repaired. This is when Trunks took Goku and the others into the future.
It's the future timeline where Zamasu showed up. You should know something about him. The foe you face is Zamasu. He was once an apprentice Supreme Kai. When he noticed how much power Goku has, he used the Super Dragon Balls to switch bodies with Goku, and then he became Goku Black. And if that isn't enough, he teamed up with Zamasu from Trunks' timeline so they could work together to rid the universe of humanity. He may have only been an apprentice, but I still don't like sending you guys to deal with us gods' mistakes. But you're all we have, so please, stop Zamasu for us.
Who's there? Oh, it's you. I know you with Trunks. Don't you dare meddle in any of this.
No matter what you attack, the result the same.
Vegeta, I'll give you up.
No, I don't need any of your help. Stay out of my way, all of you.
Talk about scary. This really isn't the time for a comeback. Goku Black is strong enough as it is, but he's getting even stronger now.
That's what you have to do. Concentrate on taking out Black.
As a reward, I have something to show you.
What do you think of this country? Is it not beautiful? If I were to give it a name, it would be Rosé. Super Saiyan Rosé, Goku Black.
Super Saiyan Rosé, Goku Black?
Yes, indeed. I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own. You should feel honored, God. For now, you shall achieve the zenith of beauty.
I don't
got the slightest clue what you're talking about.
Of course my eloquence would be lost on the crude ears of mortals. Why do I even bother? My will, my beauty, indeed! My very being. All things, the whole universe!
Yeah, this guy's definitely a real creep.
Hmm? My time is acting up. I knew there was something wrong about you.
What wonderful fortune!
Black! Shut the hell up and listen! I'm the one you're fighting here!
Oh, you still don't understand. Your fight is long over. You should learn when to hold it tight. You are only a warm-up.
What did you just say?
On second thought, warm-up. You're more of an appetizer. An exquisite appetizer.
Father!
It is time to relish the main course and reach even grander heights.
That's enough. I will no longer suffer your irresponsible actions. Did you forget our deal? I am to be the one to finish off Goku.
That's him! That's Zamasu!
Leave Zamasu to Goku and the others. You two, do what you can to stop Black.
Goku and Trunks were lucky enough to get away, and Mai came to rescue Vegeta. Well, looks like that little bit of history is patched up.
Find an opening and come on back. Just remember that they have time rings.
Well, I guess you're not totally incompetent.